me see. Wait, let me see first.
You get on my nerves. Y'all just hit her.
Flau'jae, what's up? This is Sue. I know you're with the Together crew right now, getting yourself ready for the McDonald's All-American game. I am legit, legit happy for you because I remember way back when I got that call. And I'm here to tell you, it's just the beginning. It's just the beginning. So best of luck. I hope you go up there. I hope you show out. More importantly, I hope you have fun with it. Matter of fact, now that you're a part of this Together family, I better get a FaceTime after.
That's tough. That's different. FaceTime?
So, I guess I'll be talking to you soon.
Wait, actually FaceTime?
Like, actually FaceTime, bro? Like, talk to Sue Bird. Like.
How you feel right now?
You good? I don't know. I'm gonna pass out. But I'm about to watch that video over and over and over.
Oh, God.
To the game day. Oh, God.
Gotta send this to her.
Send me that right now. If I can put it on my screensaver, it's going as a live video.
Hey, she's wild, bro. That's crazy, though.
That just took my confidence, like.
Oh, God.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. That just took me there, bro.
I wonder how many people got that video. Like,
nobody. She said Flau'jae. Who named Flau'jae? I don't know no other Flau'jae.
Yeah, that's tough. It's only one Flau'jae.
It's only one Sue Bird, stupid. Oh, my God. I gotta take it.
Hey,
out,
you're different, though.
This is gonna be one of them games that solidify who I say I am. I'm ready to go be in my natural element. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready for the show. The show has always been here. You know what I'm saying? Cause like I said before, I love to compete against the best. It really showed me where I'm at. So like, that's the kind of element I wanna be in. Like, going against the best of the best. That's what I want. Well, I can't wait. My predictions, I don't do too much predicting because I don't wanna set a limit on myself, you know? I just play. I just want to bring my big folk energy, and hopefully, people take from that. The sky's the limit. You know what I'm saying? Like, the sky's the limit.
Numb,
I can't really feel it.
Does this hurt?
Yeah.
So?
Yeah, that hurt. I was doing the most, as always. I'm in practice. I'm like, yeah, big foe, you know what I'm saying? We in here. And then I was trying to get a ball. Coach, like, get in the passing lane. So I get in the passing lane, I put my finger there, and the ball just, like, made my finger go like that. And I felt it. I was like, but I just jammed it, so I'm cool. But then it got fat, and then in the middle was, like, turning, and I'm like, oh, my God, I think I broke my finger. I didn't want to tell them I broke my finger because I think they was going to like make me not play.
I'm going to have this again with the girl athletic trainer.
Okay.
And she'll make the final call, but I think it's okay, but it does make it hurt.
She
played
with her. I'm
good, though. She ain't no baby.
I know.
This
yeah,
a dog. This a dog right here. But as long as it ain't broke, you're good.
That's what's on.
When Flau'jae's finger got fractured at practice, I'm like, oh, my God. I knew this wasn't going to be good for her.
She came all the way here, and the day before the game, she fractured her finger. I see her still shooting and stuff, trying to just feel her way through or whatever. Only thing I could have think of telling is like, man, Michael Jordan, he hurt his finger, and he tied him up. Michael Jordan had a fever, and he played.
I went to the doctor, and he was like, yeah, you broke it. You don't need to play on it no more. Or if you break it, that's not going to happen. He said, yeah, I already know that.
When I seen her walking across the floor, everybody, all us still like, big four, big four, big four. Because Flau'jae got high expectations for herself.
She broke a
pinky at the scrimmage.
Second half time.
But she's still playing.
It affected my play at McDonald's because, you know, I was just so focused on my finger, like, shooting a different way.
Shake it off, let's go. Shake it off, let's go.
And I was just thinking too much.
We out, we out, we out, we out. Come on, baby, right here.
We gotta get this MVP. You don't work too hard for this to not get this MVP. So I'm already in my mind, like, you know.
How she messed that up?
Come on, baby, we got a situation. Let's go.
Yeah, we got a situation.
My parents, they're very supportive, but like, they have a lot of expectations.
She didn't want it. She said it was messing up her shot. She kept trying to adjust. I told her, that lady told her to wrap it.
But the issue is now, like, what can we do about this?
They expect greatness. It's still like in the back of my head.
She just feels that she has so much to prove, you know? And she feels she got so much to prove because people think this is a gimmick, that she's a rapper.
Regardless of whatever, like, you're still Big Fo, you're still MVP, you're still, you know what I'm saying?
Don't think of trying to prove people wrong. Just have fun.
I hate people kept texting me, you played so well. Stop lying.
But, I mean, she still had 10, 12 points. I don't know, in an all-star game.
Yeah, 12, I ain't never done nothing. I have never done a 12. Yeah, exactly. That's why I was so disappointed for me, because, baby, I don't hold myself to nothing average. Nothing I do ever gonna be average. There's a never average. Nothing is ever average. So I was just, when I was so disappointed. And I feel like I needed that lesson. Like, I feel like at McDonald's, I got out of the way of, like, loving basketball. You feel me? Like, it was more like, this your job. Like, this your expectation. You got people looking at you. You got deals on the table. NIL, college, all of that was in my mind, instead of just, like, hooping and having fun.
So y'all already know, Flau'jae got a lot going on. The schedule is ridiculous. We had a Rod Wave show that they wanted her back home for, booked her for, already paid, whatever, whatever.
I mean, he's like, yeah, my homeboy got a Sprinter. We good, we for the free, we going, we good. Boom. We go to the Sprinter. The side of the Sprinter band say diesel. So we like, okay, this thing take diesel. Kia ain't put diesel in it.
The things that happened.
Man, I'm not sure, so I'm about to text somebody and see what kind of gas I need to put up. When I text him, he like, yeah, 87. Man, we fill that thing up. I turn it on.
If they say,
oh, somebody the gas, the car ain't cranking. As soon as we come down from out the gas station, it's do-do-do-do-do-do, like going down.
In the next 45 minutes, thank God, you know, I'm a manager that I am. The new Sprinter was there.
Kia made one phone call. It's a wrap. It's a whole nother situation going on. Big Sprinter, peanut butter seats.
Everybody knows Timmy. Timmy been security's promo man, street team, since I was, what, 7 or 8 when I first started rapping. So he's been on the team for a long time.
When Flau'jae first started rapping, Timmy walked up to me and he said, I loved her daddy. I love her. She just got on that stage and killed it. I want to be there for y'all. I was, you know, asking around, and they was like, nah, Timmy is harmless. He is, he just wanna help everybody.
So y'all, we debating if I wanna perform in the jersey. In the All-American jersey. It's a debate.
All I know is I come in there and there's a whole bunch of people already in my dressing room that I don't know with wristbands on. And I'm like, okay, y'all VIP, I VIP, because I don't even know y'all, and y'all in my room.
If you going on the stage, get lit. That's all I got to say. If you going on the stage, get lit, get greedy, get greedy.
So, this is a dilemma.
What's a dilemma?
She got 10 people. Mm-hmm. All right, 20 people in.
Oh, these people already got bands. These were people trying to get on the ground. They already got bands.
Yeah, see, that's the problem. I know you good. I know you good. But everybody else that don't have no bands, they have to pay. Because she got all her, what's her name?
We don't have our bands yet.
So who was the older cat that's saying that he was with y'all?
Oh, Timmy?
Yeah.
Timmy just always find a way to mess something up. You know, it just never fails.
You give him 10 bands? Yeah, he already got 10.
Timmy, you got the bands?
How many people we don't get banged?
Oh, they finna see a situation. It's finna be a situation.
But this time, this time Timmy did his big one.
Damn, Timmy, you done messed up this time.
Yeah, that's all.
You gotta call me, Levi. If you call me, I'll work it out. You always do this.
Come to find out, Timmy done gave everybody VIP wristbands, and them VIP wristbands were $500 a wristband.
Oh, Timmy, you know you grass, boy. Timmy, you is grass. Well, I don't know what you better, boy. You better get to moving. She better not see you sitting down. Hey, she see him sitting down, it's over with. You better go pass out some flowers. You better go pass out some flowers. Oh, God.
Hey, when this time,
it's over with. She said, I gave you 50-11 chances.
50-11 chances?
Stupid. It's over with.
It's my job to protect my child, first and foremost. But it's also a manager's job to protect their artist as well. I'm not putting Flau'jae in the best situation dealing with Timmy because she loved Timmy. She seen Timmy walk from Overthought Mall passing out flyers for her. So she feel like she owe him. But sometimes certain situations have an expiration date.
So me, I'm the manager. I disperse a van.
I disperse.
That's serious.
I want to leave. I don't like this. This makes me.
That's disrespectful to me.
Like this.
What I got going on. And
I don't like this.
Every time,
baby, she's right, but it's like
you're not running nothing,
Timmy. Ooh, that just hurt my soul.
I'm not good with confrontation. My anxiety is too bad for that. Like when stuff started like that, I just got to get the shaking and I got to leave. I'm like stuff like that. That's why my mama is a good manager for me because if something go wrong, I'm gonna jet. I like to leave the site immediately.
This is getting worse and worse.
I don't went out there and try to fix it. He ain't having it.
Finna go to the restroom real quick, Mom.
At the end of the day, you know, we love Timmy and we appreciate everything he has done, but Flau'jae going to new levels.
Hopefully he wake up and know like, Flau'jae ain't doing no little kid birthday parties no more. Flau'jae doing arenas, Flau'jae doing big stages. You gotta grow up, the team gotta grow.
Give me the chance and I'ma take it. I'm tired of being so patient. This life is just what you make it. Yeah. I've been grinding, going through changes. I'm trying to get out the pavement, cause making it feel amazing. Yeah. I'm always plotting on a move. I'm always up, I never snooze. I'm always one, I'm never two. If you don't quit, you'll never.
Performing a sold out show in my hometown, that was like a dream come true, honestly. You know, I dreamed of stuff like that. You know, you always see it like everybody got their phone out and they like, you know what I'm saying? But till you really on the stage, it's like a whole different vibe. And I felt the vibe. And I was like, Broadway woo. It's Broadway show. I didn't feel regular, like, I felt like an energy. It's that same energy I felt when I was called to be a McDonald's American. As an artist, that's like a milestone. That's like, whoa, like. She coming up. It was the most beautiful feeling.
Let's go!
This is like the start of something big, you know what I mean?
Let's go!
yeah, you're her. Because I don't see no McDonald's going from the McDonald's game to a sold out show. You know, the stakes are different. The stakes are higher. That feeling is unexplainable. Hey, Miss Sue. I told you I was gonna go get the MVP, but you know, God was like, I'm gonna break your finger. You're not getting it for McDonald's, but you're gonna get it for Jordan Classic. Cause you know, I was like telling Kayla, I can't FaceTime her without no trophy. But now that I have it, I would love to do that one.
With
40 inches. I went to the Jordan brand, I put my 40 inches in, got my superpowers, and went and dropped 27 points. Six made threes, three in a row, would I say. But thanks for the follow on Instagram, and you know, I feel like I'm in the club now, so. Okay, we could cut, come on.